experience.
Yes. You may see a lot in Kempakabango, a lot of scops owl and...
There's a bee.
Because down here the water table is very high, so they just want to carry them a little bit longer, so then the chambers will be...
He's the most beautiful of all the eagles.
Yes. Now when they fight, they use their teeth. So it must have been bitten off by the other one. That's why he lost his tail.
There's two birds of prey up there.
Sometimes even the ticks. It's a group of boys. No, there's some females around it. So sometimes males do form a bachelor head. It's a group of males, but when there are a group of females, there's always a single stallion. Stallion is a male. You know. What do the zebras do to your eyes or to the eyes of the animals when they are looking at the group of them? What do its pattern, the color do? This one term used. You know, all the zebras are born under the leg, more especially the front leg. Born.
It looks like two nails break to her. She's got a double cut there. All the way down.
Oh, that is bad.
Is this gazelle? Is it? Do you want that?
That's definitely a lion, that.
No.
Yeah. Woman, do ich. Das ist Thema.
Oh, baby's cute.
Marabu, which is marabu store. No other name, yeah, different. Mimi, where did you? 1 year ignorance. They were born last year. See, it's amazing how the horns, they just come up straight, then they start curving while they're...
You don't get the black one here, do you?
Black, no, yeah. It's only the blue white wildebeest. Probably elephants, they normally...
Breaking the trees.
And they just come back to the water. There is here, in this place, it's not... That's a hornbill and a starling.
What is
the hornbill over there?
Yeah.
Sorry?
It is a saddlebird stock.
A saddlebird stock, yeah.
Together with
stock
the...
Is it
right?
Yep.
Saddlebird.
I've seen many animals like to use these high places as an elevator. Friend came into the area and they kicked out our males, and then our young male has to disappear because those were his father, but these ones are no longer his father, so they must be. Then I think something is going to happen. Skin of a hippo is like that of an elephant. Lions, vultures can be there for a while, but they never cut open it. More especially the hooded vultures, the first landers.
Okay.
They are the first ones to land on the carcass, but then they wait for their brothers to come and cut off.
Them.
They wait for anything, either a hyena.
So So you've got hooded, white back, and...
And she's not hungry. She's not after us. And it seems like you may realize that if you are in a vehicle, not doing like I'm doing at the moment, so this is I'm sort of like changing the sheets in other places, you can get that close to the lions. Mm. And you have to know if those lions are belonging to the pride or not. Bring me another eye. So who can tell me why lions have manes? Those big manes.
Because I mean, of the heat. One.
Sorry?
Because of the heat.
Because of the heat?
No.
Just makes them look bigger, more aggressive.
Because of the heat, they're getting shorter hairs.
But not all male lions have got manes. Few of them doesn't have.
It usually means sexually matured, isn't it?
That might be of the temperatures getting hotter in Africa.
Male lions know what they do. They are territorial. They normally fight for territory. So that mane helps protect it from being beaten. So they can fight, they can end up fighting each other, but it's very hard for it to be beaten here. The mane sort of like make a layer that won't enable the jaw to go through. So that's another reason why they've got manes.
So it protects his jugular,
to protect 200 kilograms. Mm. Not the tamed ones, the ones which are fed can be more than that. Mm. Like the ones that you can get in South Africa, they can be 250. I thought maybe it's a reserve or...
No, it's the dead man's land. There is a game reserve on the one side of it, but these lions are in that area where nobody goes. Nobody's supposed to go.
So what about the other lions in the inside?
These Mozambicans are coming across to South Africa illegally. They're not allowed to be here, so they take that risk. And so I suppose some people get through, and that's why they do it.
Blame South Africa for letting me.
Flies up,
flies down. They get onto the ground, they are root. So he was teaching me a lot. He was teaching me
a lot. I guess you were interesting in nature from your very beginning, Anna.
Yes. You know, I started going with my uncle when I was doing standard 4, which I was about 11 years old.
Yeah.
So every time he goes, he took me out, even in these places. I knew them before I came here.
Yeah.
I knew them from my very early stage. White helmet stripe.
Even here, like that.
If you just cover yourself with the skin of a buffalo, dead buffalo. Yeah. You can see them closer and closer. They come and cut that skin thinking that is a dead animal.
A lion.
No.
Hippopotamus.
Hippos. Alive hippos.
If you look at them, you see they are different vultures.
Yeah.